In this question, we have given a ball which is revolved in a horizontal plane and it is tied with a cord, and this cord makes an angle of 30 degrees with the vertical.